Hi, I'm Merlin Tuttle, and I'm looking for bats in Inner Space Caverns, Texas. I love photographing bats. Why bats? Because they're really cool, as you're about to see. This is a great place for bats to hibernate. Some of these bats may travel 100 miles or more just to get here. Let's go find one. This is one of the few places where we can see hibernating bats close up without harming them. Tricolored bats have learned that they're protected here, so they just ignore us. Oh, here's a nice one, right here. It's deep in sleep, we call hibernation. He may not wake up for weeks. His fur is all coated in moisture droplets. That enables him to wake up and get a drink without even moving, just lick his fur. Try to get a shot of that. This bat's ignoring us, and that's good, because if he wakened up every time a human came by, he would starve before spring. Let's go find another one. Here's another one right here. He's just beginning to wake up. You know, this little bat may have been coming here since before some of you were born. Bats like this have been known to live for up to 40 years. It's nearly spring and she'll soon leave. She'll be very hungry, but she's a master hunter. You may be wondering how she finds her way in the dark cave or hunts tiny mosquitoes at night. She simply shouts a lot and listens for the echoes. Her shouts are too high-pitched for us to hear. But guided by her echoes, she can catch up to 1,000 mosquitoes or other tiny insects in a single hour. If you hate mosquitoes, you better love bats. She also has perfectly good vision and can see just like we do when there's light. Here in Texas, we're lucky. We've got more bats than any other state. And our bats save farmers more than $1 billion each summer. They catch millions of pests, such as moths and grasshoppers, before they can destroy our crops. We have more than 30 species and they come in an amazing variety. Colorful red bats, amazing spotted bats, and cute canyon bats, to show just a few. Worldwide, there are more than 1,400 kinds of bats, and they're truly incredible. Bumblebee bats weigh less than a penny, and giant flying fox bats have nearly 6-foot wingspans. Like other animals, they get excited at mealtime. They're exceptionally intelligent, make friends, help each other in need, take turns babysitting, and even adopt orphans. They can be as cute as any puppy or kitten at home, as strange as any dinosaur, or just plain funny. Without bats, we'd be in lots of trouble. In addition to protecting us against insect pests, they pollinate some of the world's most important flowers. These long-nosed bats in Mexico are pollinating the agave plants from which billions of dollars worth of tequila and mezcal are produced. Bats also carry seeds that keep rainforests healthy. But many people don't know how valuable bats are. They fear bats will attack or make them sick. Here in Texas, we know that's not true. Millions of people have enjoyed watching our famous bats in Austin, and we simply warn them not to handle them. And no one has ever been attacked or gotten sick simply from watching them. Bats are some of the world's most endangered animals because so many people fear them. They need our help, and we need theirs. Now that you've learned about bats, I hope you'll want to join me in making every possible effort to save these long misunderstood but vitally important masters of our night skies. Tell your friends, build a bat house, visit my website at merlintuttle.org, and I hope you enjoy learning a whole lot more about bats.